In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use and switch between multiple cameras in Blender. And to demonstrate the process, I have this scene here with three cameras. Let me scale them up so you can see them better. As I navigate through the timeline, we can see that each camera moves with the car depending on where I am in the timeline. But if I go to the camera view and play the animation, we can see that only the first camera is shooting the scene. To fix that, we need to assign each camera to the correct part of the animation. So first I'm gonna go to frame 1, then I'll click on marker, and I'm gonna add a new marker. Or I can simply use the shortcut M with the mouse cursor in the timeline panel. And as you can see, we've added this marker to the timeline. Now we need to bind the camera to this marker. So select the camera of this shot, click on marker again, and choose bind camera to markers. Or use the shortcut Ctrl B to bind the camera. As you can see, camera 1 is now bound to this marker. Now we need to do the same thing with the camera of the next shot. So I'm gonna go to the first frame of the next shot, which is 251. Press M to add a marker. Select the corresponding camera, in this case it's camera 2, and Ctrl B to bind. Finally, we repeat this process for the third camera. Go to the first frame of the shot, M to add the marker, select the camera, then Ctrl B to bind. If I play the animation again, we can see that now it's switching between the cameras correctly. And that's it! If you want me to create a tutorial on how to create this whole animation from scratch, just let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe, thanks for watching, and see you in the next video!